keep visitors on your webpage by embedding a video ask right onto it. Using an iframe and a bit of HTML code, you can embed your video ask smack dab in the middle of your website. Here we have a video ask to collect more high-quality leads on our sales page. We'll go to the Share and Embed panel and then navigate to Embed. Here we have the embed code ready to copy. But first, a few things you need to know. For this to work, your site must be compatible with iframes. And you must have an SSL certificate, which basically just means that your URL has an S in the HTTP part. Without it, your video ask might have issues recording audio or video. Okay, so now we're going to copy this code and paste it onto our website. And just a heads up, we're going to use Squarespace, so this part might look a bit different depending on which platform you use. We'll go to Pages on the left, select the page that we want to embed the video ask on, click Edit, and then add a new block by clicking here. We'll choose the embed block and then click this icon. Here is where we'll paste the HTML code that we copied earlier. And voila, here's the video ask embedded onto our website. If it's not showing up immediately like it did here, log out and back into Squarespace and it should show up. Just make sure you click save before you do. If you want to make some tweaks to how the video ask appears, your best bet is to play around with the height and width in the HTML code. At 100%, your video ask is set to a width of 1024 pixels. So anything smaller than that will default to the mobile view, with your answers stacked on top of your video. If that mobile view is already showing up as the default, that's likely because other elements on the page, like these margins, constrain the dimensions. But you can play around with the height to make sure that your buttons aren't covering your video. Check out the Video Ask Help Center for more info on embedding your video ask.